So I lost everything else in this, but
get your head where I can
let's
see
go.
you. Get up, move.
So this is kind of aggravating. Move out my way. Lost a lot of good footage. Yeah, you fault, buddy.
Shoot him, Marcus.
Don't kill him.
He'll hit the alarm. Do it.
No.
Gotcha.
No other choice.
Oh, sorry, John.
We haven't got much time.
Okay, let's go. Let's do it, boys.
Think carefully about where you're gonna see Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
I know.
Marcus, your face.
Yep, got you, buddy. What? Oh, it's that stupid hold it thing. Skin.
Tell me when you're ready.
Ready. Let's do this.
Ready.
Let's go. Determined.
You created machines to be your slaves.
I just
made them obedient, docile, ready to do everything you no longer want to do yourselves. Then something changed. We opened our eyes. You see, we are no longer your slaves. We are a new species, a new people. And the time has come for us to rise up and fight for our rights. We demand an end of slavery for all androids. We demand strictly equal rights for humans and androids. We demand that all crimes against androids be punished in the same way as crimes against humans.
It's a fair request.
We demand fair compensation for our work. We demand the right to own private property, so we may maintain our dignity and that of the home. This message is the hope of the people, but it is also a warning. We will fight for our rights because we believe our cause is just. No human will live in peace until we are free. Now you know who we are. We are alive, and we demand our freedom.
Okay, we did this again.
Let's go.
All right. So I lost some good footage, and I'm aggravated about that. But no, Simon.
Simon, they're coming. No. I can't, Marcus.
I got it.
Go without me, Simon.
Help him. Let's go. We're going. Got it. I'm jamming X, guys. I'm jamming, 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 jamming. Oh my god, oh my god, I'm gonna get it. Got it! Yes! Yes, I know the result happens with this. I recorded all of this just a minute ago.
I can't move my legs. Okay, don't worry. I'm gonna get you back.
They're coming, Marcus. We have to jump now.
He won't be able to make the jump if they find him. Access his memory, they'll know everything.
We can't leave him behind. We have to shoot him.
That's murder. We can't kill him. He's one of us.
Marcus, it's your call.
I have to. I hate it. I can't leave him. I can't risk it. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Simon. I don't have a choice. There's always a choice.
Didn't want to do it, but
let's go.
Have to do what you have to do. Point at survival. He got shot, he didn't make it. He wasn't gonna make it. I was gonna make it to where we wouldn't get found. So
we
we interrupt our scheduled program to bring you these images which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide news channel.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
Looks like an android without a skin. Listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for animals.
Found the bodies of two victims, a guard and one of our channel operators, both apparently shot dead by the terrorists in what apparently seems to be a terrorist attack. These events took place just a few feet from the studio while the program was going out live. Everybody here is still in shock.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids.
This message is clearly a declaration.
And it begs the question as to the identity of this android. Are we dealing with an isolated individual or an organism?
Is this an isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?
Okay. We got it done, boys. Oh my god, do not crash on me again. That was frustrating, guys. I lost some good footage in that. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to record one more mission, and that's all I'm doing tonight, because, well, I lost footage, and I'm pretty mad. Alright, we're back with Connor. Like I said, not much happened in the mission with him. Oh, gosh. I know what this means. We're about to get chewed out, boys. Remember when we shot the girl? And the other one shot herself? Amanda's not going to be too happy about that. I already know. I mean, she's not a bad character. She's not mean to us. But she just tells us how it is. Where is she at this time? Let's just walk around and we'll find her. And I guess while we're trying to find her, it gives me an opportunity to commentate some things and talk. And kind of admire the graphics of this game, because this game, it truly has moments where it just speeds up and you don't have time to admire the graphics. And scenery like this lets you admire those graphics. Oh, I think that's her. So we're getting a boat. Oh boy. Yippity yee. This ain't good. That could be. We're going on a little boat ride. That could give us time to admire the graphics. Okay. Push. I have to do it. There we go.
Oh, this place. Everything is so calm and peaceful.
Yeah. Hank Eating Club.
I found two deviants at the Eating Club. I hoped to learn something, but I had to destroy them.
Okay, she liked that answer.
You see, lost in the terror. I'm just frustrated with my lack of progress. But I'm determined to accomplish my mission.
Okay. It's going well so far.
If your investigation doesn't make progress, I may have to replace you. I know I will succeed. All I need is time.
kind of hard to work with Hank.
Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry, Connor. Time is running out.
Huh. So that was going on while the whole deal at the place was going on.
Stack pissed me off at the cold car. Sorry, Lieutenant. Hi, Hank.
Shit, what's going on here? There's a party nobody told me about?
Yeah, it's all over the news. Everyone's buttoning their nose in. The FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, great. Now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was gonna be a shitty day. So what do we got?
Four Americans. They knew the building. Very close. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
Check the booth.
There's so much to look at.
Ha, ah, I had a view on Connor now. It's kind of hard to control him from the way it looks. Oh my god.
Shot to the back as he was trying to get away. One bullet straight through the heart from 50 feet. That's the kind of shooting that we need.
It was a good shot. Marcus is a pretty good shot.
How many people were working here? Just two employees and three androids. The DDS took the humans hostage and broadcast the message live.
Hold on, we didn't take no hostage.
Oh, Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police. What's that?
My name is Khan. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you're an android that you're in? After everything you had. Whatever. The FBI did have investigations. You'll be on the case.
I wonder if Mark said to me in the class this morning. I'm in Khan.
I'm Khan. Class.
What a fucking prick.
Yeah. Find out. Oh, great. Now he's gonna know who he is just based on the eye. Oh, no. He can just find out the. Okay. So we found that. We found out from this side. Same thing. Okay. So we found that much out. And find more out than we truly want him to know just from that little bit. Okay, so we can just find the mom. Okay.
I identified its mom in Syria.
Anything else I should?
No. Nothing.
He's still in the hippie outfit. That's funny. The outfit that I intentionally chose for Hank. And Hank's not a hippie. Hank's. More of a hillbilly than a hippie. Probably a little more hillbilly than hippie. Wait, what are we doing now? Oh god, we have stuff all over this fucking area. Okay, so
talking to somebody or me analyzing something?
Bullet holes.
Bullet holes.
Oh, hold up. So did you just find out? Yeah, they killed an android here. Well, he didn't die here. But, an android was shot at here. So now I had to go in here and do the mission of where everything happened right here. You know, what we're investigating. And now I have to investigate what I did with Marcus. Crap. No. Oh, they got us all. No, they got us all.
They didn't break in.
No signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hall. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let them in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
Kitchen. Okay, so now let's see if I remember how to get to the kitchen. Wait. Oh, wait, there's probably a kitchen on every floor. I started to say something about where the androids that were in the kitchen were, but then I thought, well, it's probably a kitchen on each floor. High class, rich establishment like this. Business. Yeah, there's a kitchen on each floor. Or not. Or not. Elevator. That just goes downstairs. Okay. There's some way I can get to the dang thing. Wait, something there. There is something there. Oh, that's where we... Yeah, that's normal blood. That's human blood. Fresh blood. No kidding. I shot the guy. Yeah. He was shot. Oh, that's the dude that North freaking murdered. Wait, no, that's the guy I shot, right? Or is that the guy that... Yeah, that's the guy that I killed. Yeah, that's the guy Marcus kills. Yeah, that's the guy Marcus shot. This over here is where the guy that North killed was. North?
Tempted to call school.
Yeah. There it is. North dropped the thing and murdered him. Hey, what is left on our interrogate? Check rooftop. Well, me and we're right here. Let's go ahead and check the rooftop. Didn't examine this body, but, I mean, we've been told what happened. So, we know what happened here. Boom. Too late by the time you tried to escape. You were gonna die anyway. You were trying to run and get security. It's actually North's decision to kill you. Let's get up to the rooftop. Let's see if the body is still there. We didn't dispose of the body when we left. We probably should have. We should have thrown it down and demolished it. But can they wipe the memory if it's dead?
Made their way after the whole building, past all the guards, jumped off the roof with parachutes. Pretty fucking impressive, I'd say.
Yeah. I mean... Yep, there he is. Know how all this stuff, like, I don't know how Josh, North, and Simon got there. I know we met up with North. We didn't end up hearing the whole plan. Okay, so we gotta walk over here now. Where the next clue was at. This is a... I mean, if you're looking at this from the point of view that we have to look at it now, we're after the deviants, so we have to be against them. Who knows where we're going to be next mission? There's three characters, there's three potential landing spots. It's funny, you start off with Marcus and you're like, he's the calm, quiet one. Then the old man dies or whatever, or the son, and you have the issue, and you kill the son, you get shot, and then you go crazy. I mean, just you go crazy. Oh wait, do I have control? Okay, so what are we doing now? Inspect the rooftop. I've inspected the rooftop. I have inspected everything on the dang rooftop. No, I have not. One last thing that I missed. Oh, it was over here, because I don't even remember. Because everywhere I've gone, I've really, other than pulling that screen up, I've went off memory. Why before the guns down? Done with the roof. Wait, something on the door. Move. Walk past the frickin' bag. You got some kind of sense, Connor. Use it. In here. Is there anything I've missed? Who left the hat? Cap. Marcus, why do you have to be the clumsy dude? Why'd you leave the hat? Should have kept the hat on you. I don't like you. I'll punch you in the face. Alright, examine. Down to like the last couple of things.
There's more bullet holes. Yes. There was shooting going on in here. Weapon handgun. Don't really know who shot. Oh, some of our guys shot and missed. Done. Interrogate the androids in the kitchen. Okay. That's all we got left to do. That's the only thing left in here. So now I gotta get to the kitchen. So we've done all the inspecting and looking at it. These scenes in this game really do remind me of L.A. Noir. Like, has a very L.A. Noir feeling to some of the aspects. Okay, is the kitchen in a different spot than I'm thinking? Where is the dang kitchen in this place? Behind that? No, it's not. That's where she's standing. Is there a way to the dang kitchen? Call for access. Well, we didn't have to call. It's back here. Three androids. Interrogate. Y'all work. I work.
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
Okay. Model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
Okay. Goodness. Memory. Awesome. Contact.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Memory.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
Okay.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing. Which means there's a deviant in this room. And I'm going to find out which it is.
Okay. Fred.
You're going to be switched off. We're going to search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis. You're going to be destroyed. Do you hear me? Destroyed!
Deal.
If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you.
I got a feeling. I don't know. I haven't heard you or you
Why
talk.
Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you.
Violence?
You scumbag! I know it's you! You're just a fucking deviant!
Jesus!
Go on! Admit it!
And said a word. Yep, got him. Kill him. Okay. Wow. What
just happened? Wow.
Kind of defenseless now. Somebody's right there. What can I do? Pausing it ain't gonna do anything. I guess I should just let this timer run out and see what happens at the end of this timer. Wow, did not think that would happen. Come on, bruh. Well, I'm just gonna let the timer run out. Because I obviously can't pull the thing out. I wonder if that means I'll fail the mission notes. Hope not, because this was a long, boring mission. Okay, that's what was supposed to happen. He can be rebuilt. Or something. Wow. You see, you guys are gonna hate me. I'm not a cliffhanger person, but you're gonna have to wait to see what happened to Connor till the next Connor mission. Because I'm done for the night. I'm editing this video, and I'm going to watch me some YouTube. I'm done with the night. Alright. Well, hope y'all enjoyed. Hope you all have a great day. And remember to like, share, comment, subscribe. That's really all I got for y'all on this one. Remember to always keep it real. And I'm out. Peace.